Gilly! Oh, Gilly-o! Oh, Gillio, can you post your bar tag, please, so we can get you along? Remember, guys, you get 3 lives. If you do survive the death run, you will be immortalized on the Institute of Heroes website when the website's released. And believe me, guys, it's close to release. So if you do survive the death run, you will have your own little name in the Hall of Fame on the instituteofheroes.com. So, and we're going to give you a prize, obviously, if you can survive the... There's not a lot of elites, though, is there? There's only... How many elites here? We've got a wizard. We've got a wizard and a barb. Come on. CM. CM debuffed with incinerators throwing fireballs out of his freeze range.
3 elites and the warden.
Yeah, that's it. It's, 3 elites, the warden, and a unique. It's not a lot.
And a giant
mallet lord. There's one mallet lord, guys. There's only one mallet lord. It's not a lot.
It's only one shot, you. It doesn't matter.
You know, the thing is, if they go in and freeze, the incinerators are still going to bomb them down with fireballs from a distance, so then he's fucked anyway. Luke, your gear set sucks, by the way. I don't think Shane's too happy with you, because you built a tanky barb that's shit. Shay's saying he wants to let Luke have a go and burn in hell. I told Luke, he showed me earlier on today, and he said, man, I've built this gear set just for the death run, because I can survive the death run. And I said, Luke, you've not got any life. You've got like life on hit from the pants, that is it. Oh, Gilmore's in, he's freezing. He's freezing, okay. He's in, he's looking solid, man, but the arcanes are coming round now. Gilmore's dead. Wado's dead. Luke saying he can't tank for shit. Luke's just saying that basically, Shane, you've got no skill. You can't play as a barb and his gear will work. Oh dear. Okay, it went well for, I don't know, 5 seconds? Did it last 8 seconds then, Casper?
I don't know, I was typing to another guy, so I didn't really notice that.
I think they lasted about 8 seconds. War cry, come on, give him war cry. I'm just a ranting bot. Hey, ranting rude boy. There you go, Reuben. I'll give you a ranting rude boy. How you feeling, Nico? Have you had a good sleep? No? Rude boy ranting. Herp-a-derp-a-derp.
Well, I think it's a couple more hours, but I mean, it's okay.
Yeah. It's all good.
Do you know if Rizal is going to be online tonight?
I'm not too sure, actually. I've looked, Guido's dead. Is Gilmore come in for a second time, or is he hiding? Oh, Gilmore's in. In fact, Gilmore's actually... He's alive. What the fuck?
Yeah, he did it. He did very well last time.
Wado's in. Wado's... Oh, Wado! He's full health again! Okay. They're doing better. In fact, they're actually doing half decent. I'm just waiting for the fireballs to come down. Oh, Wado! No! Gilmore's... Where's Gil... Where have they gone? Oh, Wado's down. Gilmore's...
Oh, shit. They all are out of the corner now. Oh shit, he's gonna die now.
Yeah, he's fucked.
Oh, he TP'd in a good place. If he didn't have TP there, he would have died.
He's Gilmore's doing okay, he's weighed all down and out now.
He said that he is out.
Yeah. Sorry, Weedo. Gilmore's not doing too bad at the moment. He's gonna have a panic moment in a minute, though, isn't he?
Yeah, probably.
He's gone into a corner, there's no coming out of there now.
I can't see what's going on.
I can, one second. The fireballs are coming down. Where's he got? Oh, he's TP'd off somewhere else now. He's actually doing quite well, Gilmore, at the moment. He's doing okay. He keeps TP'ing.
Doing really well.
Yeah, he's doing extremely well.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's down.
Oh, and out.
Oh, man, Gilmore! Do you know what? You was doing okay. I don't know how many deaths has he had.
One, I think. Wasn't that his
No, he's had two. He's got one left. Yeah, one more. You've got one. Gilmore's got one more chance. He has got one more life, guys. Do you know what? I'm actually quite optimistic that he could possibly do okay. Oh, Jesus. He's doing alright, he's Gilmore. He's on his own now, isn't he? Because obviously Weedo's out, so he's a one-man army at the moment, but he's doing okay. It's just when them incinerators drop them fireballs down, I think, and the arcane sweeps down, he's got a TP out of there super fast. Is that an elite down?
Hello.
He's in a good place there, isn't he? Nothing can get at him.
Oh, he has placed himself.
Yeah, he's in a very, very good place. Because nothing can get at him. Okay. I think he might do this. I'm impressed.
Yeah.
Nothing can get high. Nothing can get high.
The empower.
He is. He's. No, there's no arcanes coming near him. Everything's over to the other side. I'm not too sure why they can't get to him.
I think this is a wall of frozen maps.
Yeah, they're stuck and can't get through at him.
Maybe when the frozen maps start dying, then he might get overrun by all those.
Yeah, well, what I'm going to do, I'm going to repair and I'm going to try and move the mobs. I'm nice like that. I'm going to go in with some knockback. No, you don't want to be leaving. Let me just get... Increases knockback. Sorry. Was I laughing hysterically then? Come on. Let's get. Oh, I can't even fucking knock them back.
You should go in and slice and slam it 100%.
Yeah, man. Go. Casper, go. Go, quick.
It's not fair.
It fucking is. Go knock them mobs around. He's actually doing super, super well. Should we call him a winner? What do you think?
I'm proud of him.
Yeah, we just call him
a winner. Should we call him a winner?
Let him know I'm proud of him.
Did you build his gear?
No, I didn't.
Alright.
But he's nice to him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's doing well. At least he knows how to use his skills in the gas for his head. He's doing well. The only problem is now he's moving into the area where the arcane's going to come down. I think he's going to do this, you know. Should we clear it? What do you think?
I don't know.
Should we clear it?
I've tried to knock it all in.
I can see him bouncing out. I can see him bouncing over there. Should we just clear it? He's done it, hasn't he? Gilmore, congratulations.
Come
you
on,
survived
on,
the
get
death
there,
run. I'm happy, man. I'm happy. Let's just clear it. Let's
the
clear
problem
it.
Is, when I do this, I also kill them pretty fast.
let's just get in there and kill it.
I have no spec for this.
Cool. Congratulations, Gilmore. You survived the death run. It is a valiant effort. Absolutely valiant effort. Way impressed, Gilmore. It's pretty good. Look at this. Right. Did I really not get one essence? Not fucking one essence. Congratulations, Gilmore, man. Soloed the death run. He actually soloed the death run. Oh
yeah,
man,
yeah.
Come on Gilmore, we'll have your name immortalised when the website's released as Gilmore survived the death run. I need to just get his details, one second Gilmore, let me get that onto the, right, okay, website. Where is it on the cloud? Can anyone help me out here? Where on the clouds are Deathrun guys?
I'll go look.
I need Bexy. Need Bexy, man. Where's Bexy? One second. Hello, sorry, is Bexy here?
I think she's AFK.
Is she AFK? Okay, I'll come back. Bye.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know where she is, Bex. She's AFK at the moment, so. But I need to log him onto the. This type of file can harm your computer. Scared. What the fuck? Where is it on the fucking. Is it under logs? No, that's the money. That's Stefan's banking place, isn't it? Events, Deathrun. Accepted events.
Winners of the Deathrun.
Have you found it?
Yeah, it's under. Let me see here. You go to events, and the bottom of events is a document called Winners of the Deathrun.
What? Oh, yeah, I've got it. Okay. Are you adding him there, or am I adding him there? What date is it?
The
31st. Okay, Gilmore soloed the death run. Obviously, we're taking note of this so we can immortalize you on the instituteofheroes.com as you survived the death run. So, Gilmore, you've just been added to the death run list. I've got to put you soloed it as well. Soloed the death run. Come on. Right, okay. Which is pretty amazing to actually be able to solo that is pretty good. He's 142k DPS. I mean, was he just really surviving with life on hit from the pants? The fuck? He was surviving with 453 life on hit.
Yeah, I could see his sustain was pretty bad, but I mean, nothing really, you know, painful came at him. There was a couple of weak arcanes and he had so many mobs to proc.
Oh, he's got lifesteal and a chance on those. Well, Gilmore, congratulations. Oh, yeah, he soloed it, man. I'm going to give him 100, man. There we go. Congratulations. 100 mil for soloing the death run. You're very welcome, Gilmore. Weedo. Man, There's no prize, but congratulations, Gillmore, you soloed the Deathrun, which is pretty goddamn amazing.